Attention! The following video may contain fun, humor, profanity, personal opinions, political incorrectness, and so on. If you are under the age of 18 or are easily offended by something as simple as gendered words, then I suggest you turn this video off and watch something more suited to you, something like Sesame Street. Don't say I didn't warn you.
You turned it off while I was filming you, mate.
I didn't touch it.
Oh, you didn't touch it. Well, that's your excuse, and you're going to stick to
that's
it.
That's my bloody excuse, yes. That's what I brought her around here today for. I want to make sure this bloody motor runs and it doesn't stop. It just failed the first test.
Choppy down low.
I was just going to say, it looked a little turbulent there for a couple
of
seconds.
It was turbulent. I had to click on the stick a bit.
Now, where's Brian? There he is. See if I can get him on some film. Hey, you're right. Yeah. Well, he's on final approach here. Yeah. That was a touch and go, was it?
That was a touch and bounce.
Oh, touch and bounce, right.
They're very choppy just there.
Yeah. Is that Brian's coming in? I was going to say, Brian, you're not supposed to park it in the air, you're supposed to park it on the ground.
But I like that reverse gear.
Yeah, that reverse comes in handy, doesn't it? Got the brakes on, mate.
So fast, I've got a bit of slow down.
Going to say you're not going to give it full throttle with the wind. It's fast enough as it is. Hey! Once you go with the wind, it's like a little Scud missile. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, that's just showing off now. Oh, bugger.
It's just a nose.
Oh, that's alright then.
Fuck ya.
That's it. You were just keeping us on our toes, weren't you, Gary?
I was squeezing up on that. The wind got under, I wasn't just focusing.